challenging thing with the pain that we don't have a standard dose for all patients. Each person is different. So, and with pain, I don't have a blood test that can tell me about your pain. It's what you feel. So a lot of times we tend to start with low dose, and then we try to titrate the pain medication until we reach to a happy medium where you feel comfortable and you're able to function. A lot of the patients that we see in the AYA clinic, they are concerned about the side effects of the medication and what will happen to them and if they will become addict or dependent on the pain medicine. So we spend good amount of time trying to educate our patients about the importance of titrating the pain medicine slowly. And I usually give them schedule and I ask them to follow up with me over the phone in a few days and I usually tell the patient it will take some time until we find the right dose for you. So just be patient with me. What we are trying to do, we're trying to find what's the right dose for you, and this might take time, but this is the safest way to control your pain.